So here's some of my motivations, goals, and some more results that I've had. So my main motivation is I just want to be normal, and I know that's, you know, sounds a lot of people, but not normal in the sense that I can eat a birthday cake with everybody else, normal in the sense that I want to have the same blood sugars as everybody else and be able to do anything that anybody else can do. So my goal, like I've stated multiple times, is that I want to achieve normal blood sugars. And normal to me means average blood sugar within the 80s, which I've been consistently able to do for the last couple years. Very low standard deviation, which means I'm not on a roller coaster, and limit the hyper and hypoglycemia. So since I've switched to Dr. Bernstein's method in 2013, I've consistently gotten A1Cs below 5. My average blood sugars have always remained in the 90 to 80 range. Like I said, low standard deviations and no severe hypos. So my main message that I'm going to leave you off on is that diabetics are entitled to normal healthy blood sugars, which is a message that I've been living by since I found Dr. Bernstein's book, and how I'm sure the thousands of people on type 1 grit are also living by.